We met when we went to the magnet together. Obviously, yes. But, well, I met her because I was having girl problems, and I think you didn't really know her that well, but I don't know. I went to her, and she helped me out and stuff, and from there we just got really close, and I helped out with all her problems, and I know I, like, annoy the hell out of her. But, yeah, but I know she'll always be there for me, and I'll always be here there for her, so...
Well, she really doesn't want me to explain the whole reason why I first started talking to her, so I'll kind of explain that, like, I knew her through a friend, and she pretty much seemed confused about everything, and she would come to me and talk for advice, even though I sort of scared her in the beginning of freshman year, because I would go around stomping and just yelling in the hallways, and people thought I was weird, but apparently she saw through that. And, well, thanks for that. So,
Yay.
Thank you. Love you, Heather.